The sea tiger's suicide craft are almost impossible to detect. They're very dark, they're very low in the water, they can't be picked up by radar. The only way to find them is by heat detecting systems. But even then, they're travelling so fast, they're almost impossible to shoot.
This action again was filmed by the guerrillas. Sea tiger's craft engaged the Navy, and then suddenly the boat is struck and holed by a suicide bomber. Within minutes, it sinks